I chosen to support Hillary back in 98. It been correct, and she later prevailed. And so around her had done my fate, but at all not the art of betrayal. Ah, art of betrayal. This woman has crashed regulations to tell that all laws are in her mind for sale. But being behind her, I had not needed to mingle, not at all, with the art of betrayal. Great art of betrayal. If I had been down, she'd changed for me rules. No primaries and no parties had mattered. All people around had behaved like fools, but all regulations had been shattered, but rigid had been art of betrayal. Rejecting open mind, I had followed hers. It had been, I think, even better, but she got crashed, and White House had changed its course. It had forced me to rethink the letter. But no art of betrayal. No art of betrayal. I had become her avenger, withdrawing public option, not letting her rival get rich in a blink. And though common sense had ignored the whole notion, I had finished my career without it. But no art of betrayal. No art of betrayal.